It's a boy.
All right. Later, all right, fuckers.
I'll see you later. Get home safe. Don't forget to clean your car.
Sure. Thanks. Love you too.
That movie was pretty good, though.
Yeah, it was alright. Yeah. Jesus, just take it.
It's fine. What? You look... I won't tell your boyfriend, okay? It can be our little secret.
My God.
Fine, freeze your ass off.
Okay, I will take it. I appreciate it.
Sure.
Can I get you something to drink?
I'm good, thanks.
At least sit down until she comes. Yeah?
It's like 30 minutes.
So yes?
Okay, let's go. Well, what are all these?
Mementos, mostly. Oh my
God, this stuff is so old. Are these dreidels? Dude, you did not tell me you were Jewish. It's kind of important if you are the chosen people that I know that.
This is just, I've been to Polynesian Cultural Center.
I have.
This is crazy. Oh my God. I have all these comics? This is wipes for your ass, I guess. You just like threw everything from your old house and put it all in here, didn't you?
Gotta make room.
Oh, you're such a mess. You're so disgusting.
Dashing. Where did you even find those?
Oh my God. So I know you keep a lot of crap in here, and I figured these are in here. Oh my God. Where are the sunglasses? It's not the same without the sunglasses.
No. Okay. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Come on now. You gotta put it on for the full effect.
Gotta.
I think I should be going. My mom's probably almost here, so.
Yeah. Caitlin?
Yeah.
My jacket.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I totally forgot. Yeah, I. It's not what it looks like. I was just trying to grab it because I thought. Okay, it's exactly what it looks like, but why do you still have that?
Yeah.
Shit.
Look, I know I was a shitty boyfriend. Caitlin, I don't really know how to go about this. I know this is bad timing. Yeah, super bad timing. I'm sorry if it's awkward. I just really wanted to read this with you.
I can't.
You can or you won't?
I shouldn't. You shouldn't.
No, I got accepted to Washington.
Oh my god, that's great.
I didn't reply yet.
Well, you should.
It's far away from you.
I know, but you shouldn't throw that away from me. Or anyone. Or anything.
I'm not just throwing it away for just anything.
Yes, you are, Ryan. You're throwing that away for nothing. For nothing.
Am I nothing to you?
Don't do this to me.
Do what?
You think I'm just gonna forget about all of... You're not gonna find what you want in here. Okay? Just know that I give a shit about you, yeah? And I can't see you do this to yourself.
Does he care about you? Does he appreciate you? Does he make you happy? Yeah. Okay.
Seriously? After all that? I guess there's nothing I can do to convince you.
Figured it was getting pretty cold out. Might as well put it to good use.
Do you know how long it took me to write that? Just kidding.
Shit. That's what you wanted, right?
It's what you needed.
Uh-huh.
Kind of dramatic, though.
Kills the temptation. You know, that first love, it just stays with you, yeah? You don't forget that. You just don't.
I know.
You ever think about it? Us?
You know, even though you might have completely accepted the outcome, suddenly it just hits you and you're reminiscing about it all over again. But I guess that's what moving on's all about, huh? It's that balance between acceptance and remembrance. And one without the other just isn't living. Oh, that's me. It's pretty late, huh?
Yeah. Sorry about that.
Good night.
I'll see you around. Yeah.
I've seen the sun, felt the rain on my skin. I've been lost and found, yeah. Mostly I've been waiting. Sometimes life, and the most times I feel just like a sailboat. I'm out in the waves and I'm hoping and praying. Please let this wind blow me home. And night after night, there's an empty horizon. My God, do I feel so alone? But sometimes life, and most times I feel just like a sailboat.